Arts Master, please read Greg McCall, the sideline player.